Today's newsflash, panic overwhelms the city as local residents and authorities are becoming more and more concerned about frequent disappearances of young people. The police refuse to give any specific details because of the ongoing investigation. The only clue to what is happening is the column of the independent journalist Sam Wilde from the journal Welshire Telegraph, which states that a maniac is targeting beautiful Hello. Young people.
Hello, Sam. Congratulations. Everyone is talking about your article, even the local news. But Sam, as the editor-in-chief, I wish we had more stuff on that case. How soon can you get us the next article on this maniac?
I never hoped that you'd call me just to congratulate, without any buts.
Come on, Sam, kill the sarcasm. I love to combine business and pleasure, okay?
Just kidding, boss. Don't take it personally. I'll start working on the article tomorrow, but now I've got a date. Sorry.
Ah, is it that Anna you're always talking about?
Yep. Well, gotta go. I'm late already. Bye.
See you tomorrow, Sam.
Anna's ring.
Anna is so beautiful, isn't she? You're digging where you're not supposed to. If you want to see her alive, come to Goldvale Manor. Say nothing to anyone. If I see even one sign of the authorities, your beloved will be another work of art in my collection.
I'm still glad to see you. Go ahead, check out my home, admire my creations, but don't get carried away with all this beauty, because Anna is waiting for you. Right, Anna?
Sam? Help me.
Thank you.
Nicely done, Sam. You have a great ear. Or maybe you found the guitar tuner. The darkness hides the flaws, Sam. I apologize. I invited you to my home, but didn't introduce myself. I am Oscar. Remember my name as I remembered yours. By the way, Anna helped me with that. A bit against her will, actually, but no matter. The entire world is made of gears. You've now used one to begin unraveling the mystery. Isn't he beautiful? Have you ever seen anything like him? Surely not. I am the only artist in the whole world who creates like this. Unfortunately, no one can appreciate my gift. I feel incredible emotion when I give immortality to these wonderful young people. Look closer, Sam. This young man will forever fly to his dream and will never burn his wings. Know this, Sam. Soaring straight into the sun is dangerous, fatal.
So, we meet. You're probably thinking right now, here he is, right in front of me. I'll get him now and save my love. Sorry to disappoint you, but if you raise your hand, you'll burn alive. Anna needs you. Oh, so much. And what do I need? I always give people a chance. Always, Sam.
Remember the combination. Plus 11, minus 3, plus 8. The whole world lies. A man once told me, Oscar, show them your face. They'll love you for yourself. Lies. This is a world of hypocritical masks, but the one who wears a real mask survives.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, big deal. Now the fire trap won't bother you anymore. Although, you probably think I'm lying.
Take it easy. I always wanted to ask you, can you love a person so much you could sacrifice your life for her? Doesn't really matter. Thank you.
When I was a kid, I liked to collect halves of anything and make them into something whole, until my father taught me about destruction. But I'm not my father, so I still collect halves and make wholes. No, Sam, there was a time when I was also in love. I loved her so much until she betrayed me with my mechanic. That was when my artistic genius was born. I asked myself, what life was worth with no love in it? The answer to this question is right before your eyes. Do you think your Anna is true to you? We'll find out soon. probably thought you were digging up something more interesting, like a corpse. You still don't understand that I am an artist, not a butcher, do you? Watch out! If you scratch my car, I will scratch you know who. Don't tempt fate. Turn a faucet and water comes. You don't think about the work involved. But no one cares about that when a life is at stake.
I apologize for the inconvenience. All technical problems are now repaired.
Don't quit your day job, Anna. But I'm sure Sam will appreciate your efforts anyway.
strong, Sam.
No, no, no. You did it all wrong, Anna. You should have said it this way. You are so strong, Sam. I couldn't remember where I dropped that little gadget. You're a real detective. I hated time. I hate its sordid, constant flow. I hate how we are trapped in it, like a fly in amber. It steals the beauty of our bodies. It drains our very lives. But now, I win. I've cheated time. The power of time is nothing now. To honor my victory, I've created this masterpiece. Time goes around, but inside, it's stopped. Thank you.
Sam, are you here? He's gone somewhere. Listen, I'm somewhere in a laboratory. He has an entire video system here. He can operate everything from this place. I'm terribly afraid that he can hear me now. I don't know what to do, Sam. Please get me out of here. I love you.
I wanted so much for us to be friends, but you weave webs behind my back and leave me no choice. And you swallowed it. But it's even more fun this way. Wonderful. I think you're proud of yourself, aren't you? But I've got many more interesting things waiting for you. Anna is soon going to appear on stage in her first act. No, it's not what you're thinking, but it will be very interesting. I promise you. Through a field full of flowers, it's very hard to find that one perfect bud. But I found her. I found my darling. I was incredibly happy until she betrayed me. This is when I realized that only a frozen, beautiful sculpture can never hurt you, and pain is all that matters. Snake, and you might be glad you did. Oops. Sorry about the noise. Sometimes my art requires drastic measures. Oh, and please don't worry. It wasn't Anna. Foiled again.
So, we meet again, and again I'm safe from you. You remember when I said that a creative debut is waiting for Anna? Well, sadly, Anna's not very talented, but we were able to create a little surprise anyway.
A wonderful time when everything seems magical, mysterious, and miraculous. But not for all children. Why didn't I have this beautiful world? Was I such a bad little boy? I don't know. I needed someone to give me these wonders, and recently I found him. Here he is before you, a wonderful storyteller who can reveal the miracles of the world with wondrous delight in his voice. Miracles I never had. I apologize. I think I got a little too carried away. He is not going to tell us anything anymore. Surprises lurk everywhere, Sam. Sam, isn't an attic awesome? It's like a treasury. You never know what you'll find here. That you acted wisely. Who knows what could happen if you didn't? Imagine that. You've managed. If I find you've cheated... Promised surprise. Put your hands together. Darling, I'm home.
My dear, here you are at last. How was your day?
Absolutely perfect. I could smell your dinner all day, knowing that you cooked it with love.
Oh, please stop, honey. You're embarrassing me. You know I love to make you happy.
My dear, I love you so much.
I do too, dearest, because you're here, and you can spend all your time with me.
Oh, my darling, I love spending time with you, helping with the housework.
Do you like the way I decorated the tree?
Yes, honey, of course I like it, but I wanted to put the star on top myself.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't think of that.
real man builds a real house, wimp. Imagine you're among people and suddenly you stop. You notice that people you meet act as if they're doing you a favor just to see you. Your supposedly loyal servant acts as if you owe him. But I am generous and still decided to give him eternal life. Scared, Sam? It was just a joke. Everyone has skeletons in their wardrobe. I'm glad you're home, darling.
Yes, sweetheart. And I'm going to make us a marvelous dinner. My dear, have you seen the sauce I made this morning?
Oh, I thought that it was dog food, so I fed them with it.
How could you do that? I was cooking all morning, trying to please you.
Sorry, sweetie. I didn't know. Many secrets. Some of them can change your life. Who invented all these hiding places? Oh, yes, that would be me. Gazing at water calms you down, as if it's telling you everything will be fine. The maiden who appears from the deep is seen as a miracle, but it's only another lie hidden under a false promise. The maiden is not so wonderful, and the sea shows its anger. Clumsy idiot. Darling, are you ready?
Well, not really. I am going as fast as I can.
Of course, we're always late because you are going as fast as you can.
You always pick at me. The Love for Love movie doesn't start for an hour and a half.
Yes, but I decided that we are not going to see Love for Love. We are going to see The Attack of Robot Assassins.
Why tell me now? Well, I'm not going.
Then stay home. You see, Sam, how fragile and pathetic marriage is. At first, everything is perfect, but later, only ruin remains.
Hmm.
The dressing room is a real storehouse of useful items. Can't even imagine who could have put them here so carefully. Library, a storehouse of knowledge. I dreamed once that someday the world will have an endless source of knowledge which would fit on a single table. But that's nonsense. It won't happen. Thank you.
Why waste time on little things? Life is at stake, and you need to do something useful. Like in jail. The theater, puppets or people, is always a great spectacle. I'm sure Anna's recent debut was very memorable for her.
just saved your life, and you're already working against me. Heart of a woman belongs. Women are happiest being cold, but they never show it. They show false warmth and sensitivity and fool many men. Sam, 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 you spilled the whole barrel of my French wine. Don't you think that wine looks like blood? I was hoping you'd move this plate with your own hands. I've been wanting to ask you something. I always thought that true art is a part of infinity, of eternity. Do you think I'm wrong? I heard once that true art lives in a sparkling moment, that it's a flash, leaving a bright trace, and is remembered for a lifetime. It never becomes routine. Do you understand what I mean, Sam? Sam, smash that anger out of you. But things are going to change soon. Or not. Well, I've decided, Sam. I decided to try a new kind of art. The art of a moment will fill this house today. Get ready. D- Distinguished guests, as you all know, today I prepared a private presentation of my new variety of Gold Veil whiskey. Its wonderful taste and aroma will astound you. So, let us drink. And they call this the art. Mass murderers are not worthy to stand with me. Oh, now I ruin so many beautiful showpieces, and I will never forgive myself for that. Are you condemning me? Well, I must admit, you're right. That was sloppy.
Hmm.
pressure all around us can bring us down, but sometimes it helps us create something valuable. Planetarium light just flicked on. Looks like an invitation. Stars. We have always been drawn to them. But what would happen if we really got near them? I would ask Anna, but unfortunately, she can't answer questions anymore. Don't worry. I promise you'll be together soon. feel good, Sam. We all love to destroy, and we only differ in that some of us hide that thirst and others don't. Vampire, a disgusting creature of the darkness. It lives by drinking life from others, ruining them. But I give people immortality. I created this vampire to serve as a reminder of just how right I am. Thank you. A lot of life goes wrong because we can't weigh all pros and cons. But you did it this time, Sam. I really hope so. sun is solid gold. You can go now, sell it, and live in luxury. So, choose. Surprise, surprise, you picked Anna. I knew you would, but I just wanted to add some suspense. Well, I don't need to show off anymore. Our fun ends soon. Look, it's the light at the end of the tunnel. You're so close.
How everything turned out. All your efforts were a complete waste of time. Everything ends just as I planned. Frankly, you and Anna will be my best exhibits. My other guests gave up very quickly and cried for mercy. They just rushed through the house. But you kept going. To find out more about me. I watched as you were reading cuttings from my diary. Anyway, you played too long, Sam. You think you know something about it, but it's not true. There is no truth in anything that happened here. Except one. I really love and respect my art. Very soon, you with Anna will reunite and will become my best exhibits. For the very first time, I will make a composition of more than one person. You both are a real personification of love, perseverance, and force of character. And for all that, I will reward with the greatest gift, the gift of immortality. I perfectly understand that you are terrified, but don't worry. Your death won't be possible. The only thing I want to have.
Sam, wait, I'll get you out right now. You need to find your phone and call police, and then get out of here quickly.
Behind me is Goldvale Manor, one of Wilshire's oldest estates. Recordings found here show that a man, known only as Oscar, lived here and was responsible for the recent abductions of young people. The embalmed bodies of the victims have been found inside the house. Noted crime journalist Sam Wilde, who was investigating the kidnapping of his girlfriend, Anna Reed, made the call to police. Anna is now safe with him. The police investigation is ongoing and no other details are available. A reliable source says that Sam Wilde and Anna Reed managed to overcome this Oscar and escape Goldvale. Police were unable to find the murderer despite a thorough search, and the administration has issued a bolo to all area agencies. Law enforcement authorities have asked citizens to remain calm, but to be cautious and aware until the criminal is caught.